Hello, I'm Philip Brunelle, Artistic Director and founder of Vocal Essence and Organist Choir Master at Plymouth Congregational Church here in Minneapolis. We are in Guildhall, this beautiful room that I know very well because the chorus of Vocal Essence and the church choir of Plymouth Church meet every week in this beautiful, beautiful spot. Each day I've taken a different composer, and today it's going to be the French composer Lili Boulanger, an amazing woman who, well, first of all, at age 2, they discovered she had perfect pitch. Perfect pitch means that you just could say to somebody, sing an A, and they go, whoo, and they can do it. It's right there. Or they go, sing a C, and they can do it. Well, anyway, she knew that she had perfect pitch at age 2 because Gabriel Fauré checked and found out it was true. He was a friend of the family. At age 5, her older sister, Nadia Boulanger, famous, famous teacher at the conservatory, later, of course, but at age 5, Lili Boulanger would go with Nadia to the Paris Conservatory for the lessons in music theory. I think most young people at age 5 are taking music theory at the conservatory, and there was Lili. She also then studied organ with Louis Vierne, the organist. She sang, she played piano, she played harp, cello, violin. And at age 19, there was a famous prize in Europe called the Prix de Rome, and she was the first woman to win that prize. Unfortunately, her entire life, she was not well. She had a lot of illness, and she died at age 24 of tuberculosis. And one of the things that, of course, I found fascinating and very touching, her older sister Nadia, who adored and just thought that Lili was going to be the next great long-living composer in France. Every year on the anniversary of her death, Nadia would go to the cemetery and leave a rose in memory of Lili. Well, she wrote a number of beautiful pieces even during her short life. One of them is a piece called Pie Jesu, Dear Jesus, grant us peace, grant us requiem. And it's a piece originally for organ, but I'm gonna do it on piano and voice. And I've asked Clara Osowski, that wonderful mezzo, to join me today to do this beautiful Pie Jesu of Lili Boulanger.
Thank you.
Thank you, Clara. Music of Lili Boulanger, her Pied Jesu. Contrasting with that is a piece that I found one of my trips in Paris. There's a great music store there called La Flûte de Pan. And when I was there, of course, I'm always looking around for music I don't know. And this was years ago, and I found this piece called Psalm 24. That's the text, "The earth is the Lord's and the fullness thereof." And then later is that part, "Lift up your heads, O ye gates." So the men sing this beginning part, and then the women join when it gets to "Lift up your heads, O ye gates." It was a piece originally written, of course, I've done it with just organ, but it was originally with brass choir, a big brass choir, with two harps. She wrote it in 1916, 2 years before she died. It's bombastic all the way through, totally different than the Pied Jesu that you just heard. And it's a grand, wonderful, wonderful way of seeing what this woman, had she lived longer, the amazing potential she had. So here is Psalm 24. You can just imagine, lots of brass, big choir. It's a piece that Vocal Essence performed over at the St. Paul Cathedral. So in that great reverb, you can imagine what was going on. Now the women enter. Thank you. Have a wonderful day.